Hi, I'm Serge Sue and welcome to Mac Studio 8. In this episode, reclaim disk space from sparse bundled disk image. This episode will be of particular interest for those of you who have created a sparse bundled disk image as shown in the following episode. As I've recently discovered, when items are deleted from a sparse bundled disk image, it never shrinks or reclaims the deleted space from the main hard drive. As shown, the current available disk space from the main hard drive is 12.72 GB. And, after deleting a 2GB folder from the sparse bundle image folder, it still shows 12.72 GB. This could be a valuable disk space when needed. Well, you'll be glad to know there's a solution on reclaiming as much disk space from the main hard drive as possible with a simple terminal command. Demo time, so let's get started. First, make sure to eject the sparse bundle image folder. Next, open terminal and enter the following one-line command in the following format: hdir util compact and then the path to the sparse bundle image. If the file name contains a space, precede the space with a backslash. In my case, the file name contains a space and therefore would enter the following. After pressing the return key, you'll be asked to enter the password of the sparse bundle disk image. Do so and press the return key. As you'll notice, nearly 2GB was reclaimed. I would be interested in how much space, if any, you were able to reclaim. Please leave them in the comments below. And that's all there is to it. Thanks for watching and thumbs up if you like this video. And please, don't forget to click that subscribe button to be notified of the next episode. Thanks and peace.